What really struck me most about nursing is that you have a lot of direct patient care and you get to really see their progress firsthand and you get to help them improve. I'm Anna Christian. I'm from Moorhead, Minnesota, and I'm a third semester nursing student at UND. UND has a great nursing program and I had heard about that. Everyone seems to love UND nurses and will hire UND nurses. Seeing how what I do can make a difference is what really makes it satisfying to me. It's been pretty easy to make friends. You know, studying can get kind of long, so you need those people that can also help relieve that. And so the camaraderie really helps just to solidify learning and just to think of things in different ways as well. This summer I worked in the Division of Nursing Research down at St. Jude in Memphis, Tennessee. I've always been interested in St. Jude because I really want to work in pediatrics. I realized it would be a great opportunity to just to even try and get into because it was a really competitive program. So I got chosen as a nursing student to go there. So I got to help with their nursing research projects that they've had going on. And then I had a main research project that I worked on. It kind of helped me see the actual pediatric side of nursing care because I hadn't seen a whole lot of it before. I learned a lot about research while I was there, and so that kind of gave me a background now to what we're doing here at UND. Are you having any pain at all right now, Eileen? The professors here know what they're talking about. They're teaching us the skills and the knowledge that we need to know to be the best nurses that we can be. We are prepared to be professional nurses right after we graduate.